Hey, let me show you that real quick. Hey, come a little closer, all three of y'all, real quick. Hey, don't go nowhere. Hey, bro. Hey, come on. Come on, you come over here. Park over there right next to him.
Yeah, I want
to
go.
Let me show y'all something. Hey, go around. Go around, brothers. And y'all, matter of fact, y'all stick right here, too.
Man, I know y'all want to know what Jesus look like.
Look, real quick, bro. Feel your health. I'm going to prove to you that Jesus got here just like that. Feel just like that. Read it.
The book of Revelations, chapter 1, verse 1. The revelation of Jesus Christ.
So the revealing of Jesus Christ, this is to reveal. We're about to reveal what Jesus Christ looks like. Because the world thinks he's a white man with stringy hair and blue and blonde hair and blue eyes.
Bring it up.
But no, he's a black man with red hair. Read.
Which God gave unto him to show unto his servants things which must shortly come to pass.
Right.
And he sent and signified it by his angel unto his servant John. Verse 14. His head and his hairs were white like wool.
So Christ had hair on his head and hair on his face. He had a beard. Because the Israelite man, we keep beards. It's a righteous badge of dignity, honor. You know what I'm saying? It's a law that we keep. So it said Christ had hair on his head and on his face. And it was white like wool. So your hair is woolly in texture. You understand that? Woolly texture hair. So that dispels the lie that Christ is a white man. Only white people on earth have woolly hair. Look, feel your hair again, bro. Feel your hair. Take your hood off. Feel it. Take your hood off. That's woolly hair. It was white like wool. White. Christ's hair was white, though. When you get older and live a little longer, your hair is going to turn white as well. But right now, as a young man, it's just dark brown. See that? This is how his hair looks. White like wool. The world sees him as this. That's the lie. That's the devil. This is the truth. This is what's going to set you free. This is what's going to give you that high self-esteem to let you know that you are God on the earth.
Right.
This is what's going to stop you from what? Being in gangs. This is what's going to stop you what? From selling drugs, being on drugs.
Right.
When you know that you are God on the earth and God looks just like you because he sent his son to look just like him. Brothers, pay attention. Pay attention. This is the greatest information you're ever going to hear in your life. Right. How old are you? You 12. How old are you?
12.
All of y'all 12 years old. Y'all got a long life to live, brothers. This brother's in Chicago right now that's toting guns,
walk
killing
around,
each bro. Other. That could easily be you. We trying to prevent that. Because Christ, what? He had woolly hair. Well, we know.
As white as snow. And his eyes were as a flame of fire.
Yeah, red eyes, Reed.
And his feet like unto fine brass.
So what's the color of brass? Anyone y'all got a penny? Brass. You got a penny? Anybody got a penny? Anybody? Anybody got a penny in their pocket? Show me a penny. Anybody? Okay, that's fine. But brass is the same color as a penny. Have you ever seen a penny before? Matter of fact, look at your hand. That's fine brass. You see that? Read it again.
I've seen a bullet before. You seen a bullet? What color is that?
Look, check this out. That's fine brass. So look, now check that out. Now listen very closely. Read it again.
And his feet like unto fine brass.
So Christ wore sandals. So on the top of his feet was the same color as fine brass, right? But it's going to give a little more descriptive of that. So if your feet is this color, that means what? The rest of your body is that color, right? The rest of your body is the same color as your feet, right? Read on.
As if they burn in a furnace.
Anyone of y'all know how to cook? You know how to cook? Have you ever burnt something? What color was it when you burnt it?
Black.
Black, right? Read it again.
And his feet, like unto fine brass, as if they burned in a furnace.
So when you look at this penny on your hand, right, that means that he was black. He was darker than this fine brass right here. So that proves right here that this is more so how Jesus looked versus this. This is the truth. This is the lie.
That's right.
This is the God. This is the devil.
That's
you understand
right.
that? So this is the true image that should be imprinted in your mind. Whenever you have beef with your brothers, now you're supposed to think, you know what, man? I can't fight my brother. Why? Because he's God just like I'm God.
Right.
You're supposed to be like, man, my bad, bro. I'm sorry, bro. Give him a fist bump like this. Hey, man, you know what? It's cool, bro. You can still be friends. You understand?
Right.
You're not supposed to beef with each other and fight and kill each other.
Right.
You're not supposed to be selling drugs to one another. You're not supposed to be doing drugs because gods don't do that.
Right.
So now you know the true image of Jesus Christ. What color is it?
Black.
What color is it?
Black.
What color is it?
Black.
He's black. What? How does his hair feel?
Your hair?
How does his hair feel?
Like
who?
White wool.
Read it, say it loud.
White wool.
Like wool, right? Like wool. So don't forget that Jesus Christ is a black man. He has woolly hair.
That's right.
All right, brothers. Hey, man. Shalom. It was nice to speak with you, brothers. Y'all got a flyer? Y'all got phones, man. Y'all got phones. Y'all get a flyer. Come call. Come build with us. Give these brothers some flyers. Y'all got phones? Get that number of call. Come build with the other young man that's in our school. And then share this with your fathers and your uncles and your cousins at home. Share this with your friends and your family. All right?
We used to scream black power while Heron was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. IUIC has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission. Minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road, purple and gold. From Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone. 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how our men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. IUIC, we deliver the truth.